Hi everybody! Today I'm back with something else within diamond painting. So for those of you who doesn't want to do like these big paintings, you can test out and to see if diamond painting is something for you by getting like this small stuff. Now I have earlier shown a purse and a pencil case. Today I want to show you a jewelry box. So it comes like this in a kind of cardstock thing, and I'm sorry for that glare. So I'll turn it around. So this is my Dragonfly jewelry box, and as you can see, there you see they have numbers on it. Oh my god, stop camera, stop. So the main part of the box is just a regular box, and then you can take off this protective cover, and then you will find the glue underneath there on the actually the dragonfly itself. So you only paint the dragonfly. So putting it on so I don't get a lot of dust. So let's open it. Here we get a standard toolkit. We will have a look at them later on, but and inside there it is kind of like a good nice sturdy foam foam things. So we have a bigger pocket here that you can put loose things, and then we have these sliding things where we actually can take off my rings. You can put your ring down there to keep it nice and sturdy, to either hold your rings or earrings or and then you can have your jewelry and stuff, all your pretty stuff inside of that. So we get the standard toolkit. Nothing special about this, I guess. A regular pink pen. We get some bags. Five bags. So we are getting five bags, and we got some wax and a Gideon bolt. So standard toolkit, nothing fancy at all. So we got five bags, got nine colors, so you can't kit it up fully in those bags, but almost. So let's see the drills. And I'm so sorry for the crinkling in those. Oh, look at this number 8 and number 9 come in a bag on themselves. So we got 5 there, so 7 here. So I guess that it's only 2 bags missing then. So let's have a look at that 8. Oh my god, that red. That is a special shaped daddle. Like a tear drop. Not really the tear either, but yeah. But look at that beautiful color, and it is really reflecting purple because I have a purple shirt on me. So the number 9, we have a gold pearls. Get that, pretty. And the rest are regular round drills, but in different sizes. Yeah. So we have those green here. Those look like to be quite bigger. I'll lift them up as well, so hopefully you can see that. Look at that color, beautiful color. We have some reds. Ah, beautiful. We have some a little bit or a dark yellow. Then we have a light yellow. Beautiful. Oh, we have black. And then we have a kind of a light purplish color. And oh my god, look at that purple. Oh, that's just gorgeous. Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah. So that is the daddles. So these are some special shaped ones. Yeah. So I will steal this up and come back and show you what it looks like when it's done. So I will speed this, or do it as I speed the drilling, so and so you can just hear some music and stuff and have a good time, and I will see you all soon. Now I have two lamps also here, so but there you can see the diamond effect. Now this is why it's called diamond painting, because the daddles are shaped so that they reflect light, and it makes them sparkle. So I just wish that I could have more of that green, because those were so very pretty. If my camera can focus, oh Jesus, my camera, come on. Oh, it won't. It doesn't have, it's not that day to a day. Anyway, so this is my, I will just move it around. I will zoom you guys out even more. Now I took out my big boat and my own drill pen. The boat, I could have worked on the other one, just that this have a funnel, and I prefer boats with funnels, because that makes it easier to pour the drills back into the bag. Oh my god, yeah, look at me. Yeah. Now this is me. Well, yes, I have to get all of them. Yeah, I will have another go at pouring them back. So at least we have enough drills of every type, so did not run out, not even close. On any of the colors. So we still have like a lot of them all. Like every one of them. Like this Gagarin, we actually needed only two, but we got so many. So you can see back here, I have so many left. So we did get enough of that. Yeah, and why I pulled out my own pen, that is only because it is thicker and therefore it's better for me to hold like for a long period of time. Now this really didn't take me long, so I would perfectly be able to work with the pen that comes with this kit, and I did use the wax, so it is working as it is, or what you get in it. So yeah, so that is just my little jewelry box. I just wanted to show you that there are other smaller projects. I might seal this with some Mod Podge thingy, or some decoupage actually, stuff, glue thingy on it, but I don't think that I need it, because when I'm touching this I can't feel any of the glue, so I think that I have covered everything quite well. So now of course I don't want to have a lot of hair and dust on it, so maybe I will coat it with some decoupage or something. Yeah, anyway, that was it. I just wanted to give you this tip that there are smaller items as well, and also useful ones. They have tissue holders, they have storage boxes, glasses or boxes to store your glasses. I have ordered myself a passport holder as well, so I will show that, and some Christmas bubbles. So yeah, those are useful things, and not things that you just put on a wall or just in a storage cabinet. So yeah, there are a lot of small diamond painting stuff, so that you can test out and just have something smaller to do. And I love these for working in front of my TV, or just when I don't feel like doing something for hours and hours and hours. So yeah, anyway, enough rambling from me. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and I will see you all later. Until next time, stay safe and take care, and I love you all. Bye.